Welcome to the Claudia Cassidy Theater in Chicago's Cultural Center for another Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert Broadcast. This free weekly series, inspired by concerts organized by Dame Myra Hess in World War II London, was started in Chicago in 1977 by Al Booth, founder of the International Music Foundation, and now is managed by the foundation's executive director, Mark Riggleman. Today's concert is underwritten with generous grants from the Paul M. Angel Family Foundation, the Ann and Gordon Getty Foundation, the National Endowment for the Arts, and the Illinois Arts Council. And today's broadcast, sponsored in part by the Admiral at the Lake Senior Living Community. Music for violin and piano this afternoon. We will hear Joshua Brown, violin, and Milana Pavchinskaya, piano. To begin the program, the violin sonata in G minor by Claude Debussy, that will be followed by music of Clara Schumann, her three romances, opus 22, and the program will conclude with the Faust Fantasy, opus 20, by Henri Wieniawski. Here now is violinist Joshua Brown and pianist Milana Pavchinskaya to begin the program with the violin sonata in G minor by Claude Debussy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Music by Claude Debussy, his violin sonata in G minor, music composed in 1917, just 1 year before Debussy's death in 1918, the last piece he wrote. And played for us this afternoon by violinist Joshua Brown and pianist Milana Pavchinskaya, our guest this afternoon on the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert Series. David Schwan, your host for this afternoon's broadcast. Our next music comes from the wife of Robert Schumann, Clara Schumann, her three romances, Opus 22. These three romances composed in 1853. Here once again, violinist Joshua Brown and pianist Milana Pavchinskaya.
Thank you.
Three Romances, Opus 22 by Clara Schumann. We heard Joshua Brown, violin, and Milana Pavchinskaya, piano. Our guest this afternoon at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert. We are live from the Claudia Cassidy Theater in Chicago's Cultural Center on Classical WFMT, WFMT.com, and also on our Facebook Live page. You can listen to and watch this performance on the Facebook page and also on the International Music Foundation page, imfchicago.org. Our final music for this afternoon comes from Henry Wieniawski, his Faust fantasy, based on the music composed by the opera, or for the opera rather, Faust by Charles Gounod. The Faust fantasy is Wieniawski's Opus 20, and here once again is violinist Joshua Brown and pianist Milana Pavchinskaya.
Thank you.
The Faust Fantasy, Opus 20 by Henri Wieniawski, played for us by violinist Joshua Brown and pianist Milana Pavchinskaya, our guests on the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert Program this afternoon. Joshua Brown, the winner of the 2019 International Violin Competition of Leopold Mozart in Augsburg, Germany in 2019. Pianist Milana Pavchinskaya is on the faculty at the Music Institute of Chicago. She is a well-known concert pianist, teacher, experienced vocal and instrumental accompanist in and around Chicago, and also is involved with numerous chamber music festivals in the area. We hope you've enjoyed today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, presented live from Chicago's Cultural Center on Michigan Avenue at Washington Street. You're invited to stop by next Wednesday at 12:15. I should say listen to us at 12:15 for another concert by the Avalon String Quartet, performing music of Beethoven in honor of his 250th birthday anniversary here on Classical WFMT. Musicians' accommodations are provided by the Union League Club of Chicago, and for upcoming Dame Myra Hess artists and programs, please go to the IMF website at imfchicago.org. Today's broadcast, sponsored in part by the Admiral at the Lake Senior Living Community. Our engineer is Mary Mazurek, and until next week, this is David Schwann, wishing you a good afternoon, and goodbye for now from the Claudia Cassidy Theater.